fur season never over. Fur is not just for Christmas, it's for life. I know. I've been away for a long, long time. So I missed celebrating with you all these nice dates like Valentine's Day. What else? 8th of March, International Women's Day. So congratulations. I'm sending you my best regards, my best wishes, and I promise to make it up to you in my future videos and this video as well. Happy Valentine's Day! I want to show you one of the rare guests in my fur shop. This is a proper man's fur coat. This is a gorgeous piece of fur art made specially for men. Nice size, like large, medium. Gorgeous fur. Look. I will show you how it looks on me, but it don't do it justice because I need a proper man model to show off this beauty. Look.
Dangerous.
have doggy here. She's always in the way, lying at my feet. She nearly killed me a couple times when I were walking down the stairs. I didn't see her. Can you see? You will pay for the coat like that in a high street shop. Thousands, thousands of pounds. Many thousands. And from my shop, you can get it for the fraction of the real price. This is a bargain. Like affordable luxury. Fur for less, fur for everybody. This is my loca. No, how you call this? Fuck up the word. Okay. Credo? No. Slogan? Maybe slogan. Yeah. Fur for everybody. For everyone. Come to my base shop. You might say, spring is coming. So, first season is over? No way. First season never over. Fur is not just for Christmas. It's for life. Oopsie daisy, what the hell is on my head? No, 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 no. Oh, the sun. Nah, actually it goes well with my t-shirt. No. Ooh, it goes with my earrings. Yeah, I love this one. This is my favorite color, actually. Yeah. Oops. This is very in vogue right now, all this animal print. Leopard. Yeah. No, enough. I'm going on a holiday soon, next month. The very hot place on the seaside, with beautiful beach. And guess what I take with me in my suitcase? Put your guesses in the comments. And we see who's right. Also, on this holiday, I will go fur shopping because they have beautiful fur shops there. And I will make a video for you. And we will decide together which fur I should buy for myself as a present for me. For my hard work during the year. Chinchilla. Sable. I wish. Actually, I have a few sables to show you. You've been asking me for a long time to show you some sable. This day has come. Santa baby, sleep a sable under the tree for me. Being a really good girl, Santa baby. So hurry on down the chimney tonight. Hurry down the chimney tonight. Tonight. Da-da. I know what you will say. So this is not the proper outfit to show off sables. I know. But who cares if I'm in a mood for sables? Yeah, this is proper sable. Maybe it's vintage, but anyway. One sable. Two sables. Three sables. Okay, guys. It was nice talking to you today. See you in my next videos. Do not forget to press the like button. You know, I like. And check out my other videos in my playlists. More fur there for you. See you very soon. Have a lovely day. Yo, Laura.